this plumber selling boats has a set of one here and another at the back. And these two things are what transports resistance and turbulences behind the boat. But because this doesn't have either a sensor board or rudder, we hope that if we keep working on this design, we can improve and have less resistance. The other thing is most boats with the richer set and speed, and they're going on wave, they start to heat and slump on the surface of the water, and a lot of the energy moving forward is lost. But if we're going with the flow, if we pay attention to natural gravity, collaboration.